This place is an old cosmodrome, a Russian spaceport. It's quarantined now, and quite dangerous, but our only way forward is through that wall. I need to get you back to the city. To do that, we'll need a ship. But first, I need to find you a weapon. Let's keep moving. It's a risk, but I'll get us more light. Hard military system, check. Frayed wires and rust, check. When I flip this switch, expect trouble. Definitely not happy to see us. There's a rifle. Grab it. I brought you back for a reason, Guardian. You're a hunter. That means you're not afraid to take risks. So, keep moving and be ready for a fight. Stay focused. If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby. The Fallen are scavengers, alien pirates picking at humanity's remains. Speaking of pirates, there's a loot cache. Let's take what's inside. Hit him with everything you've got. Your light is strong, Guardian. Keep pushing forward. I'll locate a ship we can use to fly home. Heads up! A Fallen raiding party! We're in more trouble than I thought. I'm scanning for nearby ships. Oh. on the phone. They may be able to help.
I repeat, this is Shaw Han. My Vanguard operation is compromised. I'm separated from my strike team.
Vanguard? They're from the last city. Shaw, where are you? We can help.
Cass, Maeve, if you're hearing this, rendezvous at the following coordinates.
Something's interfering. I don't think he heard us, but I've got a lock on his location. Guardian, we have to go.
The light. I didn't think we had other guardians on patrol here. Listen, my fire team's missing. I need backup, and... Oh, you're fresh out of the grave, aren't you?
We heard your distress call. We're here to help.
Brave. I like it. Tall order for your first day, though. Doesn't help that I rushed the perimeter scans, and now... I need to locate my team before there's nothing left to find. Sit tight. I'll get you to the city soon enough.
I've made it this far. Let me help.
I get it. Nobody likes to be sidelined.
Guardians are stronger together. Isn't that right?
You sound like Commander Zavala. All right then. Load up. This is gonna get dicey. But do what I say, and we'll get through it.
We won't let you down.
Follow my signal.
There's a weapon in that locker. Probably an upgrade for you. Grab it and head to my location. I'll scan for signals from my jump ship. I need you to be my eyes on the ground. Something's causing interference. My scanner's shot. Might be doing this the old-fashioned way.
Analyzing. I've got a source for the interference. Let's check it out.
Get the Fallen off that thing.
Get me closer to that antenna. Stolen city tech has been spliced in here. That's scrambling your scans.
Fallen can't resist tinkering with old scrap.
They're certainly skilled at it. This will take a minute to fix. Hold them off while I work on this. Signal restored.
Damn. Fire team signals are missing, and last known locations are nowhere near each other. They wouldn't split up unless things got real bad.
I'll track Cass. You find Maeve. Sending coordinates now.
Myths say the Fallen once lived in the Traveler's Grace, but something happened. The Traveler left them, and that brought ruin to their civilization. They've come all this way chasing what they lost, hoping to get it back, or take it from us. Looks like the Fallen want to keep us out.
Or keep something in. There's worse than dregs in old Russia.
Let's check out the control unit. This is locked down with adaptive encryption. We'll need access keys to bypass it. The Fallen salvagers might have some. That's one key. We need two more. That's all the keys we need. I should be able to break the encryption now. Barrier. The Fallen were keeping the Hive at bay.
Maeve is in more trouble than I thought. You need to hurry.
This is a powerful surge of arc energy. Whatever's causing it, even transmats won't get through right now. Hive contact. Darkness is suffocating my light. Maeve's signal is just ahead. No. There may still be light left in her ghost. Shaw, I'm sorry. We were too late.
I was too. Cass, I couldn't get to him in time.
There was a hive wizard. A powerful one. We tried.
This isn't on you. You did what you could.
We have the remains of her ghost.
She'd appreciate that. You should just head to camp before that wizard comes back.
Even the light has limits. Sometimes, you don't come back.
Tower Devine, we're showing a fallen skiff en route to the Cosmodrome. Unassigned hands, please respond.
Thank you.
together, Guardian. Affirmative.
Varix, we figured out what Aramis was doing in the Cosmodrome. It's the House of Devils, or what's left of them. She called for reinforcements.
Of course. The Devils will follow Aramis's every command. And there are many left yet.
We've tracked them to an old factory.
Do not allow them to reach Europa.
We're on it. Thank you. Varix, Aramis was planning on flooding Europa with spider tanks. We've dealt with the ones in charge.
Yes. Our comms buzz with chatter. Word of your success has already reached Europa. Aramis is most unpleased. She intends to react with another set of reinforcements. The Vex.
The Vex? How?
Europa holds yet another dark secret. A portal built by Clovis Bray, leading directly to the Vex. Aramis intends to activate it.
Then she needs to be stopped. We're on our way.
According to that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid, but it's offline. If we spin it up, it might stop the overload and get us to the superconductor. Trick is, we need to be at two places at once to reboot. The array itself, and the power station. To top it off, Nevota is still out there, so you need to watch yourself. I'm not losing any more Guardians today. They say hunters don't work well together. What do they know? Found any nice knives? I've grabbed a couple over the years.
The Iron Banner has come, whether you seek it or not. Come back stronger. Annihilate your opponents.
Checking now. Confirmed. Acknowledge. Must have messages.
Eververse isn't just a title. It's a promise.
Ready? Please, Guardian, it's busy. Please, Guardian. It's busy.
Fenchurch does the exploring. I make the deals.
It's good to be back on Earth again.
Ready and waiting.
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey.
The bed.
What cipher is this?
Guardian. Here you go. Deal. Every little bit helps. Trust me. Stock's always changing. Don't take too long. Earth's a good place. Worth fighting for.
We have your back, Guardian.
Good to have you back.
What's the latest report on Severthun's brood?
My partner returns. I'll be here.
Barracks, we're here. Heading in after Aramis now.
The portal within. It was built in your golden age to study Vex. But Vex escaped. Murdered many. You must hurry. Devastation is all we face if Aramis opens that portal.
We're on it.
No surprise to find you here. Hello, Pawn. It's no surprise to find you here.
Aramis, you must not do this. Do you not care for our people?
I tried everything to put it behind me, to move on. But in my head, I could not silence the collective cries of our injured and dying. But then, darkness presented itself, and I took it. Finally, Varix. Finally, I felt I could do something. So go ahead. Call me a monster. But do not doubt that what I do for the future of our people. Aramis has always been brash, but this is different. The darkness pervades her mind and spirit.
We'll stop her, Aramis. We have to.
Ours was a world of prosperity and peace, not unlike your golden age. We worshipped the great machine, but fate intervened. With it came a whirlwind of destruction. In the chaos, the great machine fled, abandoning us all. Aramis, like most, was left consumed with rage. In the wake of loss, Aramis rebuilt a life, found new family, one forged from anger. Aramis saw only destruction of that which abandoned us. Varric's fears for Elixni lives. At the command of Aramis, they will meet their end. We all do. We must all make choices. Aramis chose herself over her people. If Aramis is to succeed, the great machine and all who follow it will meet their end. In darkness, there is only one truth: death.
Let you.
Darkness is a parasite. It burrows its way into your soul and feeds on your most selfish desires. Your every wish, tainted and twisted, as you become the very thing darkness wants you to be. In that world, there is no future for any of us. I have witnessed this firsthand. I refuse to let it happen again. So know this as you step away from the light once more. Inside us all is the strength to control darkness. We need only look inward and remember why we're here. We are humanity's final salvation.
Seeing you use stasis reminds me how different we are. Even if you can control the darkness for good, nothing can change the fact that I was forged in the light. And all of this, well, it goes against who I am. What I am. Aramis is sending another wide-range transmission.
Judgment Day is upon us, my fellow Elixnii. Another foundational pillar of our beautiful society has been knocked down. Praxis, dear friend. Your death at the hands of those puppets will not go unavenged. Soon they will answer for what they've done. I will see to it myself. Rise now, my fellow Elixnii. Do not let this scum take more of our sisters, brothers, fathers, and mothers. We are the future of our kind, and we will destroy all who threaten us. Leave no pawn alive.
Thank you.
Careful, Guardian. This is stasis at its most powerful. I won't lie. It scares me. I just don't want to see it turn on you. Its grasp is sinister. Be careful, Guardian. This is stasis at its most powerful. I won't lie. It scares me. I just don't want to see it turn on you. Its grasp is sinister.
Aramis wished to return the Elixni to greatness. Varix wished to follow her, but her anger has made her blind. And it has made Varix see. I saw Aramis fight in the Prison of Elders. She was undefeated. She was feared. I knew her, and I feared her as well.
Thank you.
Guardian. I don't know if I have it in me to keep this up. Wielding the darkness, I mean.
my friend. Thank you. Soon the Elixni who still know hope will flee to safety. Mizrax, the Light Kel, awaits them. For a Kel, he is young, untested. But my people dare to hope, yes. I see now that you feel this dark power more wisely than Aramis. Perhaps the corruption did not stem from darkness, but from anger. Bring this lesson.
Elixni that escape, the better I feel. They deserve safety, away from Aramis.
A victory, yes, but more remain.
And when I find them, they'll all die. Good riddance to traitors like you. Unworthy of my empire.
Aramis, it was never meant to be an empire. It was meant to be home.
Home. Our home was taken from us by your once great machine. There is no home for us while it still lives. your city falls and your people die when your traveler abandons you.
Aramis.
Welcome back. This time is gone. The darkness was not meant for you.
Ah.
Your chains are showing. All that power wasted serving false gods. Ha! Allow me to help you break free.
Ghost!
This is... I can't. I'm sorry. Ha!
Look what I've done for you. No more light. No more dark.
Look within. Focus your power.
Ooh. How interesting.
The only thing we have to break here is you.
Come then, Pawn. Show me what freedom has given you!
You see now. Darkness resides within, beckoning you, as it has many others, across lifetimes. Timelines. Beyond ours lies another world, one pervaded by darkness, where guardians abandoned their light at the call of temptation. In that world, you were no exception. But here, in this world, light and dark swell within you, side by side, giving you strength. Remember that when you step onto the ziggurat once more. You're there for one reason, and one alone. To fully harness the darkness within you. It's time now. They're expecting you.
I just want you to know, I'm here with you, through light or dark. We're partners, always.
You have taken control of the darkness within and sent Aramis to her end. It's time the truth presented itself to you. I mentioned before, another timeline. My own. There Aramis lived, and the temptation of darkness thrived. It pervaded the minds of the good and preyed on their desires, bringing about a new dark age. I feared these events unavoidable, and though I still do, you've given me cause to hope again. Our fight is far from over. We must prevent that dark future, no matter what. Thanks to you, I stand no longer at a familiar end, only a promising new beginning.
Welcome back. Check. Anything for you?
Aramis is gone. I can't say I agree with your methods, but you did what had to be done. Europa is a treasure trove of Golden Age knowledge. That knowledge, good and bad, belongs to humanity and must remain out of the hands of our enemies. With their Kell gone, the Fallen will be scattered and disorganized.
Remember what we fight for. The city is depending on its guardian, now more than ever. Together, there's nothing we can't accomplish.
Sooner or later, we must all face the consequences of our struggle for power. For Aramis, the Deep Stone Crypt provided another grasp at darkness. But firm it was not. Their loss is our gain. For the deepest secrets of Europa are now within our grasp. Humanity's refuge does not lie in us alone. We must awaken darkness far and wide, teach the masses to use it for good. But first, we must awaken its power fully. There was one whose knowledge of the darkness exceeded even our own. My grandfather, Clovis Bray the First. Elizabeth, he said to me as I woke, born again as an Exo, you are going to save the world. What a load of crap. Beelman didn't care about saving the world. He only cared about his precious legacy. Still, here's to hoping he was right. Clovis kept most of his secrets in his personal journal, and I know just where we can find it.
Aramis is gone. I mourn the loss of an old friend. I celebrate the death of an enemy. The taste is bittersweet.
To have you back, Guardian. The Fallen are producing advanced weaponry on Europa to improve their military strength throughout the system. Our goal is to sabotage their efforts however we can. Start by taking out a critical manufacturing plant. Will be advising you on this mission. He has specialized knowledge of the facility.
It is well guarded, not only by Aramis's Elixni. Vex incursions threaten Europa. Aside through those who still whisper Aramis's name.
Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.
You his keys. They are old. The teeth must fit this new lock.
Do you really think your old access codes will work? Maybe there's another way.
There is no other way.
All right. Just between you and me, I'm really tired of hacking security systems.
Let's go.
Door's locked down.
My key or failure.
I still don't see why this would work, but if I have to hack this thing, I will. Denied. Big surprise there. New plan. Guardian, I'm picking up a volatile energy signature on the other side of the room. A power core, I think. Let's get a little more proactive here. We've been through a lot lately. I'd say we're learning to do things our own way. Wow, the Fallen really built this place up. And another computer terminal.
You must not blow it up. You will disrupt too much.
Fine. Let me have a look. Is powering down.
Well done, Godfall. This will go a long way in gaining us a foothold on Europa. But we should hit them again as soon as possible. Take advantage of the Vex presence here.
Just give the word, Commander. We'll be ready.
Aramis unleashed chaos on her own city.
Lucky for us, the Vex will further destabilize them. We just need to land the killing blow. See where the Fallen stand now that the Vex are at their door. Find the cracks in their defenses.
Fallen are holding their ground against the Vex better than we expected.
Perhaps someone has risen to replace Aramis.
I think you may be right. Get deeper in the city. Find out who it is.
Machine spawn. Did you believe you could break Arkel so easily? She has merely transformed, and she will rise again.
Zavala, we're clear, but there's no sign of Kritis. She got away.
We can't let Kritis rebuild the fallen forces here. She slipped under our radar once already. Work with Varix on this, Guardian. He has insider knowledge.
We'll get it done, Commander.
Let Varix help.
These Elixnes seek refuge with House Light. Guard their departure. Varix will be grateful.
Briggs are heading your way, Guardian. Here's your chance to unleash all that you've learned.
Aramis wished to destroy gods, but Kritis simply chose another. She craves not power, but meaning, and she seeks it in darkness. My people, your Kel sleeps, but she is not dead. The darkness brings another gift, the means to rouse her from her slumber. Rouse her? That cannot be. Aramis Kel has not left you. Aramis Kel has just begun. Aramis Kel will return in a storm of blood and ice.
legions of Aramis Kell. It names me her escort out of the deep. Back to you, her people, her faithful.
If Critis speaks true, if she has found a way to bring Aramis Kell, to bring Aramis back to life.
We're not gonna let that happen.
Thank you.
to witness the rise of a god.
Thank you.
She's down, Perix. It's over. That's all of them. All of Aramis's lieutenants. Her entire council.
The reign of the Kell of Darkness is ended. Thanks to the Guardian. But in death, Aramis becomes myth. Immortal. Her legacy will go on. New champions will rise in her name. We must stay always vigilant. The Elixni say, from the dust of old Kell rises a new one. Always. Kritis will not be the last. This dark power will draw more. The Elixni will fracture. Form new houses, new ambitions. Come to Varix. Know what Varix knows. Together, we will stand vigil on Europa. There is always another fight. It may seem that my people have fallen, but it is not true. The word insults us. Do not underestimate a scribe. We know a guardian from their walk. Proud, confident, maybe too much.
Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Oh, hello, Failsafe. What can you tell us about this terminus?
I have not detected significant Vex activity in that area since shortly after the Exodus Black arrived.
Well, that's good news. Maybe we won't run into much resistance.
Yeah, but since death kind of follows you around, I wouldn't count on that.
Positive as ever, I see.
I'm making the elimination of Cargill your priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that you can expect only a few Vex as you approach the entrance to the terminus.
That is good news. What's the bad news?
Courtesy of this Cargan guy, the Vex you do encounter will be headless suicide machines. But...
One does have to admire Kargan's command of Vex technology. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Cade a lesson or two. There's Kargan. Thank you. sure he realizes we're not going to let him get away with stealing the data while we're here.
You are correct, friendly ghost. A massive buildup of energy indicates several Cabal transports are inbound to your position.
You asked for it.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here, labeled Oxa. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund 12 from the access log. What is Oxa, and who was M-Sund 12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.